are over here with Afsisin to hear about some street food that we've been enjoying in Algiers. Tell us about what we're seeing here at this little shop.
Well, this little store, his specialty is carantita. Carantita is garbanzo beans grounded with milk and eggs, and then it's baked. It looks like a quiche. It's very cheap, and it's very healthy, and it's very filling. So it's a cheap caviar for Algerian. And it's very, very popular. It originated from the Spanish, and it is the original name is calientita, which means little hot. And that's what it is.
Maybe we could get a glimpse of some of the people who are eating it.
You want to go inside?
هذا بنين؟
هاي بن.
تأكل كل يوم؟ تأكل كركت كل يوم؟
مين
ده؟
عند. تنصنط.
بعد هذا حتكون مشهور من كراكيتا في كل العالم.
إن شاء الله.
بارك الله فيك.
أعطينا
السلام عليكم. خبز. واحدة. خبز.